chair. She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb and the shape of an L on her forehead.